Good morning. I'm Haciel Cordoba. This is a 69 News NETCAST. If you weren't watching 69 News at sunrise, here's a bit of what you missed. Another night with gunfire on the streets of Allentown as some community members were trying to figure out how to combat the city's recent violence. Police say a man in his 40s was shot in the 1300 block of South 9th Street at the Trout Run Apartments around 8:45 last night. He is expected to be okay. No one is in custody. Police in Berks County are looking for a car after a woman was found dead on Route 12 in Muhlenberg Township Monday. The woman was identified as 38-year-old Sasha Wright. Police say a car, possibly a Toyota, may have hit Wright. They aren't calling this a hit and run and say they're still investigating. A Monroe County man was found guilty in the death of his infant daughter. 27-year-old Anthony Godino was convicted of third-degree murder and related charges in the 2016 death of 5-month-old Aurora. Prosecutors say he was high and drunk when he brought her to the ER with a fractured skull and brain bleeding. Looking at weather, the heat and humidity are gaining steam this week ahead of a weekend with feel-like temperatures in the triple digits. They'll top out in the mid-90s today, and an afternoon shower or storm could be passing through. For more local news, watch 69 News or get updates at WFMZ.com. With the 69 News NETCAST, I'm Haciel Cordoba.